All right, I'm coming at you guys for a little bit of a night run. I got some adapted or updated rock lights, so now I can actually see a little bit better underneath of it. Added them in the rear bumper, so it gives me a little bit more view. It's not ideal. I kind of do want a light bar. I'm debating on getting one, but don't know just yet if I want to put more wires on this. I guess it doesn't really help, you can't see what's going on. I guess it's not too bad, now that it's actually adjusted. So after getting these portal gear, or not portal gears, I'm sorry. After getting these underdrive gears, sorry, brain's kind of slow today. Got these put in, and the slow crawl is so much easier. And this is just with the stock transmission. I mean, I guess you can't really see too much, but. It's not the best, but in comparison to when it's jumping over top of the rocks and like bouncing over a car length away. Let's see, that looks like the best angle I can get.
I believe I've gotten myself in a pickle. Oh, what do we got going on here? All right. So that hole is a dangerous spot.
Up. That didn't happen. Let's move. Oof. Hey now. Let's run the cameraman over. Right back in that hole. Hey, yay.
This hole is going to be the problem. I believed it. And now it is.
It is what it is, my friend. And currently, it is being a pain in the ass. Just right back to that corner. So I gotta come up with like a more better approach. I think it's gonna be straight ahead here. It's gonna be like a vertical wall, but maybe. Nope. Just pulling me right back over here. This one is a challenge and a half. Just right back into the same hole. Alright, let's try unorthodox. Tire is stuck on the ground. Whoa. Oh. Well, that didn't work.
Let's try this again.
Of course, now it works. Alright, I think we're gonna try and go somewhere else. So, I think I might just try and go over to the rock garden. Freaking pine cones in and of themselves are obstacles. Whoa. Well, dun dun dun. Not gonna happen. Okay, well. You know, night videos don't always turn out for the best, I can tell you that much. Without having more outside light, it kind of defeats the purpose. Oh. Having the underglow works good for me, but not for anybody else that's trying to watch. Especially on the freaking YouTube. Okay, so obviously that way is just more than this little frame is capable. might be the new way. It's progressively just kind of gotten a little bit more and more difficult. Before, the path used to be right through here, but now, with all these rocks gone and this dirt exposed, it's just, there's no traction. And it's just bindy. As soon as it gets underneath that lip. Okay, so that is not seeming to be much help. I was hoping this wood was actually going to do something, but it turns out it might if I just keep talking crap to it. Yeah, it was getting bindy behind the wheel. I don't know if I can make this with this. Oh, that stupid bumper. And now I'm in the hole. Son of a beaver. Oh, I don't know how I saved that, but I'm gonna take it. Uh-oh. I think I'm getting myself into a... I really just like the fact that this thing has outperformed any of my expectations. This is a proper little RC truck. Well, you know, I'm not gonna lie. This isn't really cut out for that. This thing's specialty is going to be in the trails, the scale stuff. I like the scale. Especially when it rolls over off of the hill. Real life there. It's still lacking just a little bit in the power department, but I feel like if I get a transmission, I'm gonna open up a whole another worm of can, or can of worms. Worm of can. Worm of can! So, this one was kind of a, it was difficult for any of my rigs. I've never had one that's actually been able to do this. Yeah, I see. If I get it over here, maybe. There's some bright freaking lights, man. Blinding even me. Made my eye itch. Yeah, I don't think I'll be able to get up this one very easily. At all, I should say. Not even very easily. There we go. I guess we'll just go ahead and say hasta luego. I don't think that's... No, never mind. That's not a thing. I'm not sure what's happening right now, but it's doing a thing. My tire is nearly caved in backwards. Flex plates are doing their thing, I think. Not intentionally. Thank you. Okay. All right. Now I'll stop. I managed to save that somehow. All right. Well, I think I'm about to call it a night because if I don't, I'm probably going to break something.